The Church of Rome and the United States. Our source and its frontpiece, a picture of Samuel F. B. Morse, inventor of the telegraph. The location of our quote within our source. While Mr. Morse was in Italy in the years 1830 and 1831, he became acquainted with several ecclesiastics of the Church of Rome, one of whom, a cardinal, made a vigorous attack upon the faith of the young artist. A correspondence between them ensued, and frequent interviews. Mr. Morse was led to believe, from what he learned in Rome, that a political conspiracy, under the cloak of a religious mission, was formed against the United States of America. When he came to Paris in 1832, and enjoyed the confidence and friendship of Lafayette, he stated his convictions to the general, who fully concurred with him in the reality of such a conspiracy. Prime, Samuel, Irenaeus, The Life of Samuel F. B. Morse, New York, D. Appleton and Company, 1875, page 728.